show artists. She played all over the world, in Carnegie Hall before the Lama. The sound of silence, the sound of music, the sound of the soul.